Hey everybody, it's DGeneration21 here, back again with another game. This is Cartoon Network Battle Crashers. I have no clue what this game is really about, for the most part. Bad Grandpa, whatever the show is called. Nuts, Turbo, Break the What? Oh, I like the gumball. A busy time. Whatever that show was, I can't remember. Is there an option mode in here somewhere? And all I can play is Clarence. Well, there's no silencing of the music. It's blaring in my ear, so I'll just have to play like this again. Some kind of battle game, I guess, you know? Look at his face when I shoot the gun. No! Gunther, stop it! Gunther, you're punching me. Silly penguin. Such a simple game. Like, for a game that doesn't tell you what you're doing, besides the fact that you just throw dimensions and you're like battling. Oh, look, another character. I don't watch Cartoon Network anymore, so I only watch it when I'm at friends. Gumball, yep. You count on me against these, whatever they are. Press over. Oh, okay, cool. It's all crystallized. I don't even know what that is. Maybe the gems give me something. I'm not sure. Oh, I can jump too. Make you powerful, okay? It says secrets, but it was really just more gems. Well, so far, yeah, I lost some gems. I should have grabbed those. Music soundtrack is pretty cool. There's Jake and Finn. So far, the game has intrigued me a bit, but not really too much. Oh, there we go. Wham! Oh, it's a banana guard. Suck it, banana guard. Oh, man, I can remember that episode of, Adventure Time where, oh, it's James. That's right. James is a banana guard, and he, gets killed by, the mutants or whatever, and he just keeps killing himself so that, Princess Bubblegum keeps making duplicates of him. So at one point, there's, like, 30 freaking Jameses. It was pretty funny. James is the dumbest character in the freaking show. Or the episode, anyway. I love Adventure time. Fun game. Fun show too. God, I don't care for this show. This guy is from. Oh god. So of course we unlocked all our characters and stuff, you know. You might want to look at the portal. I believe there's a very dirt there. It's really no different than playing over and over again. Yay, gems, I guess. What do they do? We don't know yet. So far, I am intrigued by the game, but I am bored out of my mind. It's just repetitive. Too repetitive. But not any more or less repetitive than some of the Adventure Time games that came out with. I was really excited about Adventure Time games. So it's a four-player game. So that's pretty cool. Buddies to help you. Oh, got the most going on there. That's pretty cool. Ooh. I'm about to try. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool and lame at the same time. I don't know. I'm intrigued and not. It's kind of cool. Like, I guess your goals are really just to level up your characters so you can play other maps, but eh, I don't know. We'll come back to this and see what the other maps are like. We're gonna come back. Boss level, I guess. I Fuck it. Get all of them, I'm stuck, you dick. Hey, another skill point. I'm a rowdy paladin. Oh, see, now I can play Steven Universe. Steven. Back again, guys. Boss or something. I don't know. Oh my god, I'm throwing french fries.
Yeah.
The world gumball is where we're at now. Someone follows two rules. Hold out against the monsters until the bell rings. Okay. Stupid at times, I can't watch it. doing my troll. Come on. Another boss battle, this cartoon trash of the game. What is this one? What is this? Yeah, it's adventure time. Thank you. clock.